The Lord was pleased to crush him in pain.
Let us hold fast to our profession of faith.
Is that a little bit like, I understand from my heavenly throne what you're going through?
A proclamation from the book of the prophet Isaiah. The Lord was pleased to crush him in pain. If he gives his life an offering for sin, he shall see his descendants in a long life, and the will of the Lord shall be accomplished through him. Because of his affliction, he shall see the light in fullness of days. Through his suffering, my servant shall justify many, and their guilt he shall bear. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.